Bude, Bude, Bude,
Bude, Bude. No, no, no. What it is, guys? World Blasphemous HD. You guys sent me a Family Guy Try Not to Laugh cutaway challenge. But as you well know, if it doesn't make me laugh at least three times, I'm gonna make you eat this here bag of hot Cheetos from the back. Yep. Imagination's working wonders right now. Let's do this.
Don't make us go good cop, developmentally disabled cop on ya.
We know that, you, killed Lois.
Word?
Hold on. No.
You're amazing, Glenn!
Oh, I just take a lot of pride in what I do.
Hey, what's going on here? Ah! Get off my wife!
Oh my god, oh my god!
You shot my homie! I'm calling the police!
I can remember. Mom and Dad are dead.
Mm. Oh, no. Who will pay for my saxophone lessons?
Word?
Come on, Stewie, up in your high chair.
Boy, he must be starving.
Yep, he's really chowing down.
Hey, how's the food, Stewie? Oh, blimey, it's the right delicious, I do declare. Waka waka.
Yep, everyone uses Waka Waka.
Come on. Do math.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, thank heaven. The Von Trapp family escaped.
Reverend Mother, I have sinned.
What is this sin, my child? Oh, well, no harm done.
I, too, have sinned, Mother.
Oh, my God! That's Rolf!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Hey, I didn't start this war, but it's on.
Oh, look, Lois, wishbone. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Yes! I got 5 seconds.
Bro, what did he wish
no
for?
No gravity.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Damn it, I swear to God, I will turn this ship around.
That works. Okay. Teach us a lesson.
Yeah, that's even better.
All right, if that's worked. What you... Wait a minute!
Don't worry, Lois. We'll hide in the one place they can't find us. In Imagination Land. Where you burp where you fart, and you fart where you burp.
No.
Maybe we should take him to the hospital. I think the maggots have evolved to the point that they've developed space travel.
Jeez, Lois. Look at the garbage those damn leafers dumped on our lawn. New York Post, New York Magazine, the New York Mets.
There's the Washington Monument. There's the Obama Monument.
I was about to bone my girlfriend out at the lake, but suddenly she yelled, so I looked up and it was Bigfoot.
So what happened next?
Then I went back to bone her, but the mosquitoes were going crazy and she said there was no way.
Brent?
No, don't put Brent.
Ugh.
Put Rock Kickass.
I don't know how to change it. I already typed it in.
For mine, put Dirk Diggler.
I'm not going to put everyone as a fake name.
How do you want to do the teams?
How about the white guys against the black guys?
Patrick, don't be an instigator.
I have to pee.
Brent, take Michael to the bathroom, please.
Okay.
Look at me. I've got girl boobs.
At least I've got something on the air. I mean, not everyone can say that.
We now return to Big Jaws. Ah, stop eating our boat, Jaws.
Rawr, I'm gonna eat your boat, and then I'm gonna eat you guys. Rawr! Oh my God, what's that?
It's bigger, Jaws.
Oh my God, now we have a common enemy. We have to work together.
I already got a sequel in mind. It's called Way Bigger Jaws.
You're under arrest.
Oh, come on.
Move it! Hey, one of you guys all right to drive?
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay, and 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm also addicted to boobies.
I thought that was Quagmire. I thought that was Quagmire.
What?
Oh, take it off.
Oh.
Is this your card?
I don't know.
Was it a red card?
I don't know what red is.
Ta-da.
Oh, shit.
We're done, shucks.
Oh, crap. We gotta disappear, and quick. Maybe we should have jumped on that truck.
For my science homework, I had to make a shoebox diarrhea of the evolution of man.
You mean diorama.
Uh-oh. Nancy, give me a beer.
Mormons aren't allowed to drink alcohol.
Peter, did you just throw those women away?
No. Maybe.
My therapist thinks he's figured out what my problem is.
Oh, yeah? What does Sigmund Freud think it is?
He, thinks I'm in love.
Oh, my God! You can talk!
That is bad. Oh.
Never mind.
Finally, I'm one of those guys who can't wait to get to work in the morning. Like a dairy cow.
Ah! Oh! Oh, yes!
I feel like I'm dreaming. Wait, maybe I am dreaming. That means I can do whatever I want without consequences.
What are you doing?
I just adopted 30 puppies.
Who's a bigger bigger bigger? No, no, no.
Well, look, no. Brian, as your friend, I should tell you that that vagina is ground zero, man. I mean, I wrecked that thing on the way out. And just to be a jerk, I carved Brooks was here in the wall.
Did you see that? Did you see Brooks was here?
We didn't have sex.
Of course, what with Chris going before me, I pretty much just walked out of there.
Didn't even have to stoop over. There was even room to twirl a cane as I strolled.
You're exaggerating.
Only a little bit. That's the messed up thing.
I walked into the kitchen and sat down at the table. I looked with a grimace at the questionable meal Lois had placed in front of me. Of course, I'd never tell her how disgusted I was with her cooking, but somehow I think she knew. Lois had always been full of energy and life, but lately I had begun to grow more aware of her aging. The bright, exuberant eyes that I had fallen in love with were now beginning to grow dull and listless with the long fatigue of a weary life.
Oh, shit.
I awoke several hours later in a daze.
No. Ah. Believe it or not, nothing hurts worse than falling on your kneecap. Either that or karate chopping your ankle when one of those small metal scooters that we all used to have as children. That's real pain.
I don't want to bring a new baby into the world with him running around.
Okay, first of all, Bonnie, you've been pregnant for like 6 years, all right? Either have the baby or don't.
The pathway to enlightenment starts with an unfettered, focused mind.
Look out!
Ah! What are you doing?
Oh, I thought that dot on your head was from a sniper rifle.
Peter, this spot is a sacred adornment. It's a portal, an opening through which all light, goodness, rejuvenation, joy, and ecstasy may enter the human form.
A vagina?
Get out.
I mean...
A dog says... A cow says...
Of course. Over millions of years, evolution took its course. Of course, I'm obligated by the state of Kansas to present the church's alternative to the theory of evolution.
I respect women when I'm on a date. I take them to the park or maybe a museum, and I only try to kiss them if they're ready. Woohoo! What? Help out your mom and dad by getting a job so you can help pay for school supplies. Woohoo! Say ho! Wipe your shoes on the mat when you come in the house. Someone just clean that floor. Woohoo! Say what? Ha ha!
Hey! Hey, let her go!
Or what?
Or. I don't know, man, but you're lucky you're not doing that over here in the ocean, or else, or I would stop you.
For God's sakes, help! Do something!
Ah, if you don't like starfish, you're going to be mad about what I just did.
Oh, God, help!
Ah, you're in for it now, buddy. I got like 5 fish coming to help. Oh, here they are.
Help! He's hurting me!
Well, maybe you shouldn't have let him on.
New York has some of the best restaurants in the world. They even have Indian food here. Not the local kind, but the kind.
What's the devil?
I'm back from space, everybody.
You got lucky, Peter.
How was it, Dad?
Oh, mind-boggling, Chris. Barreling around the Earth at 5 miles per second, watching the sunrise over the Sea of Japan, it's indescribable. Plus, I had lots of time to masturbate, which in space is great, except after a while, it's like living in a snow globe.
It sort of turns out that I'm technically mentally retarded. And, you know, I just wanted to ask, you know, how do you deal with it?
Deal with what?
You know, with being retarded.
Peter, I'm not retarded. I'm handicapped.
Oh, well, now you're just splitting hairs.
Hey, Peter, what's up?
Oh, hey, Quagmire. Just taking the family on vacation.
Oh, that's good. Oh, hang on a second. I'm stuck behind some fat ass driving too slow. Come on, stupid, move it!
Now, hang on, Quagmire. Some jerk behind me is honking his horn.
Oh, you should totally flip him off. Oh, hang on a sec. Some fat ass just flipped me off. Hey, up yours, you jerk!
Hang on, Quagmire. I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Yeah, I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Hey, I'll call you back after the fight.
Yeah, me too.
Good luck in yours.
Good luck in yours.
We really like that,
this
too.
This has gotta be some kind of prank. You know, like that prank I pulled on Ashton Kutcher. Ashton, come here. You've just been tomahawked.
This must be the McBurger Town Slaughterhouse.
Sir, you are correct. But in here we call it Dachau.
Dachau?
Dachau. Except we spell the cow part C-O-W, like cow. So it's kind of, sort of a dark joke.
Yeah, it's a Holocaust joke. That's really funny.
So where were we?
Right about here.
Aw, come on, baby. It's my birthday.
No.
Sorry, retarded.
Oh, that's okay then.
Don't know any better.
Oh, bless your heart.
Really?
Jeez, didn't you hear me a second ago? I'm retarded.
Oh, you're just curious. Well, let me show you how everything works down there.
This one checks their heart rate. This one checks their veins. And this dispenses gravy for her mashed potato brains.
Oh, 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 Terry Schiavo is kind of alive-o. What a lively little bugger.
Maybe we should just unplug her.
Terry Schiavo is kind of alive-o. The most expensive plant you'll ever see.
Oh!
So far, the only station that comes in is some British guys reading news from places I'm not sure exist.
Today, in Kazakhstan, a peaceful demonstration turned to bloodshed as members of the Tuzili tribe flooded Kenpow Square in remembrance of the third anniversary of the Holmesburg massacre. But finally, some good news out of neighboring Kanduzi, as locals there have reached an uneasy alliance with the bordering Trolika Bubsy Wubsy Dal.
Hey, Jesus, can you do something for me?
Sure, Peter. What is it?
Bigger. And now with sports, here's Framtel Tromwibbler.
From the world of sport, the Cointon Spinky Wompers flumped the Flying Boing Welfin Clompers 70 fluff to 40 flabe. At the tone, the time will be 26 Railroad.
I'm not sure about any of that.
You know, Dad, I saw that movie White Noise, and they said you can use empty radio static to talk to dead people.
You idiot, ghosts don't exist. Wait a second, they might.
Let's get you home.
Wow, strange lady, you're so sexy. I should marry you tomorrow instead of that pain in the ass Lois.
Peter, it's me.
You know what? Screw it. I am so gonna cheat on Lois right now. I don't care if she finds out.
Peter.
You got a condom? Yeah, never mind. I got this Milky Way wrapper. Help! It's so sucky and squeezy.
I'll handle this. I've tangled with the likes of these before.
Wow, that was awesome, Mr. Seamus.
That was nothing. That's how I caught old Woody over there.
That's an even more beautiful sight than 72 virgins waiting in heaven for a suicide bomber.
Here I am!
We're playing Magic the Gathering. Want to join?
Nothing you wanted, the virgin guy.
Osama!
Don't go breaking my head!
I couldn't if I tried.
Oh, God.
Oh, honey, if I get restless.
Baby, you're not that. Wait, Oh, boy.
What's the matter, Glenn?
Nothing.
Oh, Stacy, you dropped your pom-pom in the water. I'll get it for you.
I'll come with you.
Me too. But wait a minute. We don't want to get our sweaters all wet. Better take them off.
Splash fight!
Hey, Meg, I'll pay you a dollar a day to smell my sneakers.
I hate people like that. It's like a bad joke. Laugh. Laugh like they did to Pam.
I peed and pooped.
Griffin, I never noticed you before. I like what I see.
Okay.
Oh, no. I dropped my pencil.
Oh, I'll get it for you.
Yeah, this is gonna work out just
Y'all
fine.
Y'all wouldn't believe me, but I've had females do that to me at work.
Excuse me.
Bless us, O Lord, for these gifts we are about to receive. Help us to be mindful of all our blessings and...
Beat him.
I hope I'm allowed to do this. My mommy says don't run with scissors.
She's so cute. I love children. Look at my kids.
So everyone feel free to browse and purchase from our fine selection. Hey, Mom, now would be a good time to raise my allowance.
My back is hurting from the chair I'm sitting on. Where's the Tylenol? If I lay down flat on the floor, it usually kind of fixes it. Tony Danza from Who's the Boss says, Ayo, ayo, oh, ayo, ayo.
You know, I never told you guys this, but my police captain is a woman. One day she wheeled me into her office and then made me have sex with her. It was awful.
Oh my God, that must have scarred you for life.
No, I was into it. It was just awful sex. It was like trying to get a deflated balloon into a, well, I guess a normal vagina. It was pretty bad.
I just kind of feel like kicking it tonight.
Oh, look at that. I'm growing all the time.
Hey, Jillian, can you give me a minute?
You ever just let your balls hang out, B-Rye? You ever do that, B-Roni? Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was bry?
Give me my hair back.
Ow!
Oh, I wish that scary-looking clown at the end of my bed would go away.
Wow. So how do you do it?
Oh, you're very nice to ask. Well, first I hang the old worm out there. They usually go for it. So I jerk them around a little. They fight for a while, and then they just lay back and accept it.
Pardon me, sir. We're trying to locate a possessed child. Have you seen anyone who looks like this?
Yeah, that's my son. He's actually in the mini-mart right now. He'll be out in a second. No. Never seen him before.
What was that first thing you said?
Oh, I was just saying that baby in the picture is my son. He's traveling with us. He's part of our family. We're trying to avoid being found by police like you. I was just remarking what a nice tie you have on.
I love this tie. All right, you folks take care now.
That works.
Well,
that
we
really
should probably
works.
Get home. This area I'll gets really dangerous at night.
I used to lure wayward sailors to their deaths with my siren song.
No, dude, better never crash for that. Never crash out over that shit.
Peter, are you gay?
Guilty.
What? If you refuse to go peaceably, I'm afraid we'll have to use our superior linguistic skills to convince you to leave.
Oh, yeah, just try it.
Bye,
oh,
sorry to bother you.
I never saw it that way before.
You know, they say Chuck Norris is so tough, there's no chin under his beard. There is only another fist.
That's ridiculous. Chuck Norris?
You are getting a little old to have a teddy bear.
Brian, I'm one.
Still? What?
Peter, you want to go see Disney on Ice?
Nigga.
Oh, God, yes! I'll be right back. I'm going to go put on my Donald Duck costume. Ready?
If you squeeze me, I make bad people go away.
But wait a minute. I thought guns were bad.
False.
Guns are good. In fact, did you know that Jesus and Moses used guns to conquer the Romans?
Yep, real fast.
Oh, no, I dropped my glasses. By the way, Pinocchio, there was a cookie missing from the jar. Did you, take it by any chance? Man.
Yes, Papa Gepetto. I'm sorry.
All you gonna get is a fight over
here,
bro.
Are you sure you took it? Because, I'd believe you if you said you didn't.
No, I took it, Papa. I wouldn't lie to you.
You could try. Who knows, you might get away with it.
Take to the highway, won't you lend me your name?
Who sings that song?
James Taylor.
Yeah, let's keep it that way. Women, Brian, what a royal pain in the ass. It's like, why can't you just hang out with guys, you know? Just live with someone of your own sex. Just do what you would do with women, but with your buddy, you know? Why don't guys just do that?
They do. It's called being gay.
Oh, that's what gay is?
Oh, yeah, I could totally get into that. Mmm, that must be the sugar. Oh, God, that's good. Rupert, suddenly I want to run. Chase me. Oh, now I'm sad. Ever read the Bible? Leviticus 18:22.
Stewie, you're judgmentally quoting Bible verses and you don't even know how to read.
Welcome to America, Brian.
What? I have 125. Do I hear 130? 130,000 for this authentic Comanche headdress. I got 130. I got 130. Do I hear 135? 140? Do I hear 140? B. 135 going once.
Ooh, Hustler magazine. I finally get to see what a vagina looks. Ah! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Chris, you're the man of the house now. Take the lessons I've taught you and be the best leader of this household you can.
I will, Dad.
Thank goodness I've got you.
Hi, fellas. I sure do love being gay.
Harry's choice of lifestyle is wrong, so we're gonna beat him up for it. Now, take these baseball bats and get to it. All right, good so far. No, 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 don't use the bats like that. No, no, don't use them like that either. All right, look, just put them down and use your fists. No, 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 not like that.
I haven't been this disappointed since I lost my virginity.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
You want to get some breakfast or something?
In sadder news, the man who held the Guinness World Record for most drugs ever done by a single human being died today. He was attacked by a pack of wild dogs he thought he saw.
I mean, what kind of lazy, narcissistic, irresponsible moron would even consider doing something as unbelievably foolish as getting liposuction? Who, I ask you? Who?
Hello?
Oh.
That'll be $5.
Sorry, lost my wallet.
But I already cut your hair.
Eh, well, guess there's nothing you can do about it now. That son of a bitch.
Do I have to?
Yeah, run the cheek, bitch.
You want to be a star, don't you?
Yeah, you want to be a star.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's real good.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, we like
Sounds like a job for the...
Yeah. Make sure to comment, like, and or subscribe. It's your boy Blasphemous HD Twisms.